皆さんこんにちは。 Today's Japanese word of the day is yamete. Yamete simply means stop it, quit it, or cut it out. To be honest, it's a word I use pretty often around my house. And if you have kids, pets, or perhaps just live with someone who acts like a kid, you might find it useful too. For example, when my son starts jumping on the bed, yamete! But then he just starts jumping on the couch, and I'm like, yamete! And then he just starts jumping on his baby sister, and I'm like, dude, yamete!